using this one.
Right, I'm gonna feed me dog.
48,
yeah, boy.
10-8.
Here you go, buddy. There you go, buddy. Ah, it's that fucking bitch who thinks she's just like me. Look at how she's dressed. Piece of shit. Yeah, go inside over there.
The fuck is this crazy bitch doing?
I love my view from up here. Ah, fuck off calling me a crazy bitch.
The fuck you doing on your roof?
Why don't you go mind your own fucking business?
Jeez, fucking, I need to move. I got some crazy ass neighbors over here.
Fucking bitch. Move then.
Wish I could.
Probably gonna call 911 because I'm on my fucking roof.
You know, it's actually a good idea.
You fucking would, wouldn't ya? You piece of shit.
You haven't done anything wrong yet.
Yeah, haven't you got anything better to do? See, this is what I'm talking about. I've got this nice ass SUV here, or four-wheel drive, whatever you want to call it. You look exactly what she's gone out and brought. Huh? Dressed exactly,
hey,
pretty much
get
like
off my
me.
And
then
you've
got...
Hey, get off my property.
You bitch.
You get off my property.
Fuck you. Fucking bitch.
911, what's your emergency?
I was just assaulted on, came out. I can't remember what this road's called. Up on the little cul-de-sac where I live, it's up, I just saw a unit drive past. I can't remember where I live.
That's okay, we'll track the call to where
you
are.
Oh, thank you, officer. Crazy bitch next door just hit me.
Alright, we'll send in the unit.
Fuck you, bitch, the pigs are coming.
Yeah, fuck you. You
fuck
came
you.
On my property without
you
permission.
You hit me.
You
didn't
you
have to fucking
it.
Hit me. You're a fucking mole, you are. Fucking wannabe me.
1King 48.
Wanna be you.
Jeez, I don't
want to
be. What's your location?
Looks like you're missing a tail light there. That's a crime if you drive.
I'm getting lunch.
Can I get you up here in
I ain't missing no tail light. I don't know what you're talking about.
We have
I'll be going that direction now.
No, you stay away from my vehicle. You stay away.
I believe it's right here.
Help, officers, help! She just hit me with something.
She hit my truck with a bat.
You fucking kicked your car, you stupid piece of shit.
You hit my truck
you
with a bat.
You stay on your side of the fence, you mole.
1King 48, 1-2, 1-2.
Tattooed ass bitch. Friggin' fake.
Officer, she hit my truck with a bat. I got the proof right
shit.
Here.
She's full of shit, officers.
Right
on?
Here. See? She took out my taillight.
Alright, ma'am, so what's your side of the story?
We'll just wait for them to finish talking.
Okay,
see?
She
hit it right here.
I see that, but do you have any, like, video evidence against her? Does she have the weapon on her?
I don't know where she put that bat. You can go search her property for it. Oh, probably over there somewhere.
I probably can't search her. I cannot search her property without probable cause.
Well, she hit it right here.
Officer,
okay,
she's crazy.
Me...
I got on my roof and she's screaming at me and whatever, and then friggin' I went over her fence because she keeps buying cars exactly like mine and dressing like me, so I went and confronted the bitch. She then hits me, and then so I went back over there and told her that her taillight's missing. So she walks after me and accidentally kicks her car instead of hitting me. So I jumped the fence and I call 911, and then that's when you guys get here. So she kicked her own car. I never touched it.
So, you were on the roof?
I was on my own roof, and she's friggin' just yelling at me because she's a fucking crazy bitch.
So, you being on the roof is how it all started?
Oh, yeah, she just complains about me all the time because apparently I'm just annoying.
Yeah.
And she's always at me about my damn dog and how it barks. She's just a moaning bitch, officer.
So, you're the one that, you're the 911 caller, right?
Fucking oath I am. Not putting up with this shit. She assaulted me.
Alright, so she assaulted you?
Yeah. You look, right, I've had this car for years. You look, I bet you look at her DMV and all that. I bet you she's only just gone out and brought that thing. And then she's dressing like me. She just wants to be just like me. Next thing you know, she'll have a dog. Called Pooch. Guarantee it. And then she assaults me for no reason.
Alright, let me,
She's got anger management issues, officer, I'm telling you.
Yeah, I'm gonna go stand over here and talk to the officer real fast, see what's going on with her side of the story.
Alright, ma'am, okay. just stay over in your property lane.
Oh, as long as she doesn't come near me, I'll stay here.
Yeah, come over to the back of the cruiser, please. I don't want anything to hear him.
I hope you're happy now, you bitch.
Alright, so
what I got. Happy, it was self defense. You came at me with
fuck
a bat,
you
know you did.
Piece of shit.
What I got from her side is she started yelling at her and hit the truck with a bat.
Alright, so the caller says that she was on her roof and she complained about it and she assaulted her. And she kicked her own car by accident.
Well, I don't know, but she might have the weapon still on her or in her house, but we can't search her house without probable cause.
Yeah. I mean, unless you wanna ask.
Did you just throw your cigarette butt on my side of the fence?
Fuck no, it's right here in the ground.
Oh, no.
It better fucking be on your side of the fence, because if I see your cigarette shit on my side, look out, bitch.
Your look pretty out. Face you will be the last.
Oh, get off my fence, you little cunt.
My fucking fence.
Screw you.
So you just want to get their... you just want to get their identification.
Looks like your car's unroadworthy now, you stupid whore.
Yeah, you hit it with a bat.
Fuck you.
You just run the tags and see which one has the worst background history, and we'll just do it from there.
Yeah.
Do you have any photo ID on you or your driver's license on you?
Yeah, I got it in my truck. Okay. Can I grab that real quick? Is it fine?
Yep. Yeah, go right up.
Wait, I guess I do have to let you know, I do have a gun that's also in my truck.
Okay.
What's up,
ma'am,
officer?
Any chance you have, identification, maybe a driver's license?
Oh, sure thing, it's gonna be Michelle Hobbs.
Michelle Hobbs?
Yeah.
Here you go, officer. Your name's Jane Jones.
Alright, just give me a minute right.
That's Joni the bitch over there.
Okay, just stay put right there, I'll run it to the...
Fuck you, you're the bitch.
I wouldn't touch you on your birthday, honey.
Hey,
you get off my property.
Oh, sorry.
Get off my property.
Sorry about that. You have to pick that bottle up, I guess.
Officer, you see this? She's littering on my property.
Hold on 1 second. 1King 48 to 1King 23 direct.
Yeah.
The Jane Jones over here, she has CCW and she's clean, but she has told me her weapon is in the truck.
Yeah, alright. Michelle Hobbs, she's also has a CCW and seems to be clean. I'm gonna ask her if she has any weapons of sort.
Alright.
Officer, you see this? She's littering on my property.
Ma'am, can you please come over here and pick this up?
Fuck her, that's her bottle. I saw her drinking it. Not falling for that shit. Here's my one bottle that I've drank. It's right here.
Officer, you could have. You saw that. She did it right in front of you.
Okay, I have one way to settle this. Grab, one king, two, three king, grab your, breathalyzer out of your trunk.
Yeah.
You can't breathalyze me, I haven't done anything wrong.
I'm it's not just driving. To see who's
I'm not driving
really
a car,
is.
You can't breathalyze me.
I'll gladly just, do it. I will do it to prove
to
my innocence.
Whose bottle it is.
Alright, just test her out to see if she's been drinking anything.
I'm officer, by the way, I do have a CCW.
Yeah, I saw that in the system. You have a weapon?
Do you want my gun? It's right here, I'll give it to you.
Oh no, just don't pull that out.
Oh. It's in my holster.
Alright, yeah.
Fuck you, bitch. Over there, just pretending that she's a nice girl and...
Alright, 1King48, you wanna... test her... by the lifer?
Okay, I just hand it here.
Yep, here it is.
Yep. Look at you pretending to be the good girl here. We all know you're the bad one.
Ma'am, just step over here.
Oh, fuck
her. Bone of this toy stop.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Officer, I'll take the breathalyzer, I guess. I'll be at least reasonable.
Yeah.
Considering she's the one in the wrong. You're in the wrong.
Perfectly fine.
Yeah, I'm in the wrong.
Just give me the first light. Alright, let me get a clean one.
You got a mouth on you, haven't you?
I'm in the wrong, yeah, sure. According to this officer and that machine, I blew a 0.00. And I don't drink.
Doesn't mean you didn't drink. You could still empty your bottle and chuck it on your driveway.
Oh yeah, because I'm just going to go buy beer and empty it on my driveway. Just to frame you.
Wouldn't surprise
when
me.
When you did it in front of this officer.
He didn't say nothing. Clearly. Clearly didn't say a thing.
Alright, ma'am, if you could step over here.
Oh, just hold on a sec. Just having a smoke.
That cigarette butt better land on your property.
I don't know. Oh, just get this bottle out of the trunk.
See, she's still drinking.
Oh, officer, it looks like this is going to affect your breathalyzer. So it looks like I did have a drink. Or two. I guess that's an issue. So either way, I'm gonna respond to that breathalyzer as even though I've drank. So there's no way to determine if that is my bottle over there.
To me, they look like they're the same bottles.
All right, ma'am. If you could just.
Do you know what? I've had a fuck enough of you. I'm honestly getting sick of you.
Oh, she has a...
Fucking bitch.
Ma'am, no.
You wanna fucking go? You wanna fucking go, bitch?
Ma'am, put the weapon
down.
I'll
show you something about your stupid car.
Ma'am.
Fucking shitbox.
Ma'am, put it down.
Fuck your car.
Put it down.
Fucking shit ass box.
Ma'am, you're lucky stop. I don't have my gun on me.
What are you gonna do? Oh! Fucking shitbox.
Can you tase her?
Fuck
you see
your
what she's
car.
Doing to my truck?
They don't give a fuck,
Man,
they're on my
or
side.
You will be tased.
One last chance.
Fuck
or
your
you
car.
Will be tased.
She's clearly not stopping. Tase her.
Tase her.
Alright. Fuck off. Oh, he missed. Fuck your stupid ass car. You wanna be just like me?
My truck.
Fuck right, your man. Truck.
I hope
you're
you know you're paying
cuffed.
For this.
I'm not paying
you're
for
gonna
shit.
You're gonna be cuffed at the moment. Come on, let's go over here.
Fucking piece of shit. You just
truck.
Wanted me to get arrested. Don't worry. I'll be back home tonight. Don't you worry.
Are you wanting to press charges as destruction
yes.
of your property?
Yes,
right, just
yes,
come
I will press all
here
the
to the
charges
front.
I can on her.
Okay.
Alright, ma'am, currently in the force we don't have a police female officer, so I talked to my superior and he said it's okay as long as I do it in front of a dash cam, but I will be searching you right now.
Yeah, that's okay. Don't worry, bitch, I'll be back tonight. It's just a vandalism ticket, I'll be back.
Yeah, sure, vandalism.
I'll be back tonight, you better watch your back.
Oh yeah, it's me. I should be watching my back, yep.
Oh, officer, just remember I've got my Glock in my holster.
Yeah. Alright, we have a Glock in holster, gonna put that right here.
Oh, and there's a knife in my boot.
Okay, let me try to reach in for that. Yeah.
Can never be too careful around here.
Alright, and the bat. No. Is a bat still in the floor?
Drop that over there
yeah,
where you tased me for nothing. I didn't do nothing wrong. She provoked me.
Alright. That's all I found at the moment. The gun does have a CCW. She does have a CCW, so.
Okay.
Nothing really illegal.
The woman over there, she is going to press charges for destruction of property.
Oh, she fucking would. Provoke me and then I commit
and,
the crime and then I go to jail, you bitch.
We're also going to be taking you in for destruction
You're
of property.
You're a fucking mole.
No,
yeah, sure.
You fucking effing bitch.
Walk over to my car. Walk to the back of my
Fuck
car,
this
ma'am.
Bitch, I want a headbutter.
Ma'am, to the back of my car.
Piece of shit.
Right, yeah, I'm the piece of shit.
Fuck you.
I'm gonna read
fuck
you.
Fuck you. I'm happy. It's gonna be a quiet evening.
Yeah, well, I'll be back. Don't you worry.
Ma'am. Yeah, the right to remain
You better not touch my truck while I'm gone. You don't go near my
you
dog.
In the court of law. Ma'am.
She goes near my fucking house while I'm gone and look out.
Ma'am.
I'll sue yous.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you can and will be used in the court of law. You have the right to talk to a lawyer and have him present while you were being questioned. You cannot afford a lawyer. One will be appointed to you, represent you before any questioning you wish. You can.
Yeah, blah, blah, let's go. Fuck you, I'll be back tonight, bitch.
Fuck you, I hope you're not.
Screw you.
Alright, ma'am, everything about your truck will be settled.
Giving you the finger, you mole.
Hey, good.
Fuck you.
How is she capable to flip me off with the cuffs on?
I have no idea.
I don't know either.
Fuck yous.
Okay.
1848.
Go ahead.
We're gonna be 10-8 off the scene of the domestic disturbance.
10-4. Alright, ma'am, sorry about that. Like I said, everything will be settled in court.
Okay.
Yeah, so just wait for the court date. Everything should be fixed by then. I'm sorry about your trip again.
It's fine.
Nice
she'll pay for it.
Yeah, she will.
Officer, I ain't paying for shit that was happened to
like
her
I said,
car. She deserved
that. All right, man. There was two officers on scene, so she can't fight
I mean,
that.
You may have to pay for it. You may not. She is pressing charges though.
She provoked
sorry
me.
Sorry about that. Have a nice day.
Yeah, you too.
You saw it, didn't
you?
She was coming after me, she was. She wanted me to go to jail today.
But you did not have to go over and hit her truck with a bat.
No, but she provoked me.
That is destruction of property.
Well, fuck her property. She wants to be just like me, so I'll fuck her car up any day.
Just because someone's copying doesn't mean they want to beat you.
It's
Maybe
okay.
they like how
She's
you
She's just
look.
A worthless piece of shit.
Maybe they like how you look. Maybe they want to date
I think she's
you
a lesbian,
know.
To be honest.
I mean, if I'm not going to discriminate against that, but if you're into that, go right ahead.
I didn't say I was into
Can
it. I
call?
Just said I think she's a lesbian. You know, she's just one of them women who just moan all the time.
Oh.
just a bitch. And off to jail we go.